tell me where the cash at. I've been on the fast track. Shorty want my heart, but I can never backtrack. I just wanna smash that. Hit it, then I pass back. Shorty want my heart, but I can never backtrack. What's up, guys? It's Golden Glitches here, and today I'm going to show you how to get the paramedic outfit in both versions. So, guys, this glitch is really nice and it's really simple, as it requires nothing except from social club, and that's about it. So, guys, all you need is the job, which you can search up on the job list. So, you go on social club, search up the job, and then you will have it, bookmark it, and then you can use it. So, guys, I'm going to show you both versions of the paramedic outfit and how to get them. You'll also need a friend if you want the second version, but that's fine. Hopefully, you guys can help each other in the comments. And don't forget to like and subscribe, as next video I'm doing a massive giveaway for 7.5 mil. So, guys, without further ado, let's get into the video. And if you want to check out the giveaway, watch my next video. So, guys, all you need to do first is head over to the closest ammunition store, go up to this little podium here, and then buy any of the earpieces. It doesn't really matter, guys. Then go ahead, if you just bought it, unequip it, guys. Make sure you've unequipped it, otherwise it could mess up what you're trying to do. So unequip it, then go on to online, jobs, play job, then go on to bookmarks, and then scroll down to last team standing, and then the job name is called just job names. Stop the video here if you want, and then you can search your job from here. So, guys, once you've loaded in, all you need to do is confirm the settings. You don't have to mess with anything, and then now is a good time to invite your friend. It's just easier if you invite your friend. And also, if you'd like the second version, just get your friend to start up the job, and then you can get the second version. And guys, make sure at certain points in the video to pause it, so you can tell what the name of the job is, so you can then search it up. So it's called Paramedic by Husky _ Center, guys. That's the name. So go ahead and put that into social club, search it up, bookmark the job, and then you can start it. So once you're in, you should be in your normal outfit, and then all you need to do now is wait till you load in properly, and then it should spawn on you. So guys, this is the first outfit I'll be showing you how to get. So this outfit's really nice. It's not as good as the second one, I think, and a lot more people do use the second one. So go ahead and equip your LED earpiece or any of your earpieces, and then make sure you've equipped it, and then exit out of the job by using your phone. Once you've loaded in, guys, make sure you're not on a bike or a bicycle or anything like that, because it could mess up the glitch, because sometimes your character spawns with a helmet on and it can get rid of the hat, so you'll have to do a glitch again. So make sure that doesn't happen, and I recommend spawning in a car. Once you've just spawned in, guys, all you need to do is go to the closest ammunition store, your apartment, or a clothing store, or anything like that where you can save your outfit. But guys, I recommend having your spawn location on last location, just because it makes everything a lot easier. So go ahead and make your way over to there, because guys, you do need to save the outfit, otherwise you are going to lose it. So guys, this outfit currently doesn't have the as good belt as the other one. The second outfit has a really nice belt, and it has like a little identification tag, which is really nice touch on the outfit. So guys, I'm going to show you how to get outfit after this one. But once you've spawned in, just make your way over to the closest place where you can save your outfit, go up to it, click edit saved outfits, and save it over any outfit or an empty slot. It doesn't really matter, guys, and then name it whatever you want. I don't recommend naming it paramedic, because if they do a outfit a wipe, it could get removed from your inventory. So call it something else, like maybe not paramedic, but maybe like doctor or something like that, because they do like the paramedic outfit every so often. So go ahead and change the outfit and change it back, just to see if it sticks. If it doesn't stick, do it another time. From there, all you need to do is ask your friend to start the same job, so make sure he's bookmarked it as well, and he even can bookmark it off your last job. So go ahead and get him to bookmark it. Once he's got it, all you need to do is ask him to invite you in. Once you've been invited in, just do the exact same as you did last time, guys, but you'll just be getting a different outfit. So go ahead and load up the job, and then just do the exact same. But guys, you will need a friend for this, so it isn't a solo glitch, but hopefully you can get a random, maybe, if no one will do it with you. But guys, in the comments, help each other out, put your Xbox or PlayStation names, and hopefully you guys can friend each other and help you out from there. So guys, once you've spawned in, you won't be wearing the
the paramedic outfit I just shown you to get, because you're the second person you'll be getting different outfit. So guys, this is the different outfit. It's really nice. I like the color, I like the belt, I like the identification tag. It's a lot better than the other one, in my personal opinion. So guys, all you need to do is go into interaction menu, style, accessories, and then put one tick on the left, guys. Otherwise, if you put a rebreather on, it will remove the hat. So go ahead and equip a earpiece, and then go ahead and leave the mission. So guys, it's the same for both, but you will need a friend to invite you in if you want to get the second outfit, but the first you'll have to invite him in. So guys, once you've spawned in, make your way over to the closest place where you can save your outfit. So then once you've saved your outfit, all you need to do is leave the session or anything like that to make sure it sticks, because guys, you don't want it unremoving from your account. So maybe walk around for a couple minutes before leaving the session to make sure it's fully saved. So go ahead and make your way over to the closest place where you can save your outfit. So guys, once you're at the place to save your outfit, just go ahead and save it. And guys, thank you so much for 200 subscribers. I appreciate it so much. And I want to build up a really nice community here. So guys, I want to just say a big thank you. And I want to give back to you guys. So pretty much, I'll be giving away around 7.5 mil to any two people. Pretty much I'll be making a video on how to enter and stuff like that, but for getting me to 200 subscribers, I'm going to be doing a big giveaway for you guys, and I hopefully it'll last a while, because I don't have too much money currently, so I won't be doing one for a while. So definitely enter, and the only entry free is to subscribe to my channel and then comment in the next video. So guys, the next video will show you how to enter and how you could win. So guys, I also am giving away another 2.5 mil because the last person didn't claim theirs. One of them did, but the last person didn't, so unfortunately they have lost out, and you guys have a chance to win. So just before this video ends, I just want to give a major shout out to Caleb, please, for putting first in the comments. So guys, the first person to put first in the comments on this video will get a shout out next video, guys. So definitely try to get the first comment, and also definitely like and subscribe, and try get me to my biggest milestone, which is 200 subscribers. So thank you so much for all the support, guys, and don't forget to watch my next video for intel on the giveaway, guys.